Hello innovators, ever heard of cloud-based solutions? It's like having your office in a cloud, accessible anytime, anywhere. Hi everyone, my name is Sonali Pandey. I work as a software developer executive at a tech company, Hex Business Innovations. Today, we are diving into the world of cloud computing and exploring the amazing benefits of cloud-based solutions. So what exactly are cloud-based solutions? In simple terms, imagine you have an office desk where you keep all your files and documents. Now, think of a cloud server as a virtual office desk. Instead of a physical office desk, you can access your files and documents from your computer with internet access. Now, let's jump into the top benefits of cloud-based solutions. Number 1. Cost efficiency. Cloud-based solutions eliminate the need of expensive hardware and maintenance cost. You pay for what you use, making it a budget-friendly option for all businesses of all sizes. Number 2. Accessibility and flexibility. With cloud-based solutions, you can access your data and applications from anywhere in the world as long as you have internet connections. This means आप अपनी टीम के साथ रिमोटली कोलैबोरेट कर सकते हैं और अपनी प्रोडक्टिविटी को मेंटेन रख सकते हैं. Number 3. Automatic updates. Cloud service provider handle all the maintenance and updates for you. This ensures you are always using the latest and more secure version of your software without any additional efforts from your side. So say bye-bye to downtime and say hello to seamless operations. Number 4. Enhanced security. Cloud providers invest heavily in security measures, offering data encryptions, regular backups and disaster recovery options. This is similar like aapka paisa aapke bank mein zyada secure hai rather than at your home. This is why the companies that shift onto the cloud-based server can save up to 30% on IT cost. Just like Steve Jobs said, I don't need a hard disk in my computer if I can get to the server faster. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up or share it with your friends. And if you have any questions or topics you would like us to cover, drop a comment below, and thanks for watching the video. We'll see you in the next video.